high men. Desire you like my different movies. Hearing is certainly one of our maximum essential senses. It allows us to communicate, to study, and to revel in such things as song and communique. However, many people don't understand that they may be exposing their ears to a big amount of doubtlessly unfavorable noise and other factors on a daily basis. It is important to guard your hearing from noise and other detrimental elements. Recognize noise-associated listening to loss. Frequent or extended publicity to loud noises is one of the maximum not unusual causes of hearing loss, no matter the fact that this kind of hearing loss is absolutely preventable. Our brain registers sound wave to a spiral-shaped organ within the internal ear referred to as the cochlea. The cochlea is blanketed in heaps of tiny hairs which sign up sound vibrations and turn them into electric impulses to be processed via the brain. When your ears are uncovered to loud noises, these tiny hairs can grow to be damaged, ensuing in hearing loss. Despite the fact that brief, extreme noises, like fireworks or a gunshot, are occasionally the motive, the maximum common reason is regular publicity to excessive noise, taking note of music too loudly, working in a loud surroundings. It's vital to realize that when this type of listening to damage happens, it cannot be reversed. Therefore, it's very crucial to take measures to shield your listening to before it's too past due. Discover ways to understand probably risky noise tiers. A huge part of shielding your listening to is getting to know to apprehend doubtlessly risky noise ranges. Then you will have a higher concept of what to keep away from. Prolonged publicity to noise levels above 85 decibels is considered to be unfavorable on your listening to. To present you an idea of wherein 85 decibels lies on the dimensions. Normal communication, 60 to 65 dB. Bike or lawnmower, 85 to 95 dB. Song at a nightclub, 110 dB. MP3 player, at most extent, 112 dB. Ambulance siren, 120 dB. Taking measures to lessen noise levels by only some decibels can be extremely useful in your ears. That is because of the fact that each 3 dB boom inside the noise level effectively doubles the quantity of sound power being launched. As a result, the quantity of time you may effectively spend being attentive to a certain sound swiftly decreases the louder the sound is. For instance, you may accurately spend up to 8 hours taking note of an 85 dB sound, but you need to most effectively spend 15 minutes uncovered to noise degrees above 100 dB. In case you cannot maintain a communication with someone who is standing 2 meters far away from you without shouting, the noise degree is unfavorable to your ears. See a specialist in case you suspect listening to harm. If you are having any hassle with your hearing or are experiencing ear pain, it's a good concept to seek advice from an expert. Depending on the problem, you could want to see an ear, nose and throat doctor, an otolaryngologist, or a certified audiologist. Each of these will perform a sequence of assessments to determine whether your listening to has been damaged. At the same time as there's no remedy for hearing damage, hearing aids can ease the hassle by using magnifying sounds as they enter your ear. Of course, they may be steeply priced and might not continually work, so it's critical to guard your listening to.